What's up guys, it's me, Jimmy Eric. So let me read you the question on my laptop. Is the Florida Atlantic University water jump to the screen and let's find out.
So here we are, the Florida Atlantic University. It's a public university near the Boca Raton, okay. What is their tuition? The good thing is that it's a public. The tuition is quite good for the instead out of state, absolutely discriminatory, to be honest with you. But if you live in the state, amazing, amazing, amazing. I'm happy. I'm happy. Two major things. The tuition is quite low in a public university. The world best private university is still compared to like inferior compared to world worst university. What's public university? I hope you get my point. Okay, the rank is good. The rank is good. It's, I consider it like a semi-prestige university, 147. The world rank clearly put in one of the top 500 university. Awesome. Tuition is good. But the major problem which I can see getting the admission. I mean, getting the admission will be a major student claim rat causing damage to car at FAU. Are you kidding me? Okay, I mean, machine learning, okay, blah, blah, blah. Nothing special in the news, okay, everything seems positive. Okay, yeah, police. Okay, police. Okay, you need to watch out for this kind of stuff. I mean, like shooting or something like that. Okay, the first image is quite good. Forge your path. 170 degree. Are they really offering that amount of degree? Okay, I'm not going to go into detail. Yes, I can recommend that. Yeah, definitely. Yes. It was me.